In today's video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step tutorial on how to get a quick battery diagnosis using our new BT3554-50. In fact, with its new wireless system and even faster measurement speed, the BT3554 has actually saved engineers a lot of time and trouble during their UPS maintenance checkups. So make sure to stick through the end of the video because I'll be showing you how you can also benefit with the newest upgrades of our new battery tester. Hi, my name is Nixon from Hioki, and if you want to make your future battery checkups less troublesome, you'll definitely love what the new BT3554 has for you. Let's face it, UPS maintenance is time consuming and troublesome. This is because there are so many batteries to test, and it's just so tiring to manually record each battery's results after every test. Therefore, today with the new upgrades, I want to show you how you can operate your very own battery tester and get each test reading done in less than 2 seconds. So let's get started. In this demonstration, I'll be showing you how to do the general measurements, use the comparator function, and end it with the wireless system that has helped a lot of engineers with their work. So firstly, we connect both leads into the unit and then turn it on. And before doing any tests, we first have to zero the battery tester using the zero adjustment board. And also set the appropriate measurement ranges using the first reference test. If not, during measurement, the over symbol will be flashing on your display set. A correct measurement will look something like this. Now let's move on to the comparator function. Again, use it to properly set up the range for the test. Next, for the warning and fail values, they should be 1.5 times and 2 times of the initial resistance respectively. And finally, you set the voltage threshold 10% lower than the initial value, and you're ready to test. During the test, a pass result will be signaled with the pass symbol below. And if it fails, your screen will turn red and the buzzer will start to beep. Now finally, at the wireless system, the Genet Cross, together with the built-in memory capabilities of the battery tester, you are now able to connect the battery tester to your phone using Bluetooth. The app will then automatically record every test result after each test and be saved on your phone. Okay, so if you like this video, be sure to hit the subscribe button below so you never miss out on any updates for our new products in the future. And now let me turn it over to you. Are you excited to use our new BT3554-50? Let me know why in the comment section below.